was very fortunate there to get out of his end zone. He maybe got back to the 2-yard line. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
Really shouldn't be a surprise. It's going to be hard to move people in this situation. You know they're going to bring the pressure defensively. Because I remember playing in these spots, and my coach was always say, don't be afraid to try and create a safety, too. They're going to bring pressure.
To throw from his end zone. Nash able to hit his target, Lamb. And all the way to the 25 before he's hit and dropped.
And now we get into the psychology of the whole thing, because a lot of teams with a 2-score lead in the third quarter, they almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team, you got to figure at this point, this is a great spot for them to go into attack mode, really try and put the hammer down and finish this one off.
On the handoff, it's Madison. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. Three quarters in the books. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Second and six. No, scratch that. Second and seven. Hands it off out of the gun. And he powers his way up past the 30. 4 yards on the pickup there, as it'll leave him with a third and about four more for a first. Looking to throw. Nash got his man complete over the middle. That's Tyler. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on third down. Went his way. It worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open and completing the connection.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Draw play, Madison, and this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Brandon, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stack the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there, and now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Operating from the gun, Nash, he finds his man complete. That's Richards. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. Back to throw. Nash, over the middle, complete. That's Richards. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So into Pat's territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 45-yard line. From the gun, Nash. Well, that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's second down. Now here's a handoff out of the gun. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. So they need 6 yards here on third down. They're 2 for 2 on third down tries so far on this drive. Open man, Lamb. It's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Partner, I like that they're staying aggressive on offense, because to me, this drive is what is known as a put-away drive. You score here, that might put this one to bed. I like the fact that they're playing with confidence and not playing with fear.
Going on the ground with Madison. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. They'll try to get it on the ground with Madison, and he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down.
I would think as a play call, you want to look for some quick hitters to your tight end, any type of a route to replace where that linebacker was, because when you saw the speed with which he reacted and stuffed that play, maybe use that speed against him in the future.
So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. This to make it a 3-score game late. And Lutz's kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So that almost certainly the final piece to this puzzle, a 3-score lead. I don't think there's any coming back from there.
But you know, normally I'd get on you for giving up on the game right here, but I do think you're right in this case. This late in the game, 2 scores is tough enough. 3, I'm with you. That seems out of the question.
The Patriots offense now, they work their way back onto the field. Their mini 2-game win streak appears it might be going by the wayside unless they can pull a rabbit out of their hat. Jones now throwing on first down. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. On second down, Overton. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Now flags come in. Look like one of the Patriots might have moved.
False start for offense.
The false start backs him up 5, first and 15. Operating from the gun, Jones. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. A gain of 8 there on the play, and it'll bring up a second down. Looking to throw, Jones. And his pass incomplete. New England on third down. They've converted 6 times and could use a 7th here. This is 3rd and 7. Quick slant here to Smith. And he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, I can put my defensive cap on right now, and I know they're saying don't give up any big plays now. They've controlled this game throughout, and all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast as you should on other throws.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's 1st and 10 at the 48-yard line. Now here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. 3 yards the gain there, 2nd down. From the gun, Jones. Wide open receiver complete. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 31-yard line.
A gain of 14. And the Patriots first down.
Back to throw. Jones finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down. Looking to throw, Jones. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a 3rd down. Back throw. Jones. But it's caught on the right side at Smith. And he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, they've had a great, impressive drive going here, and that pickup ensures the drive continues.
And not only do you continue the drive, which is demoralizing for the guys on the defensive side of the ball right now, but you make your own defense happy. They're able to get a little more rest over on the sidelines while this one continues downfield.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. Looking to throw, Jones. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
And that's staying ahead of the chains. Really good pickup on first down, hitting the tight end there. Now brings up a second and manageable.
Just found a hole in that zone.
Looking to throw again on second down. Jones, and that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. A great play there with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Patriots have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. So a little bit of a letdown there defensively. I mean, look, you're still 2 scores to the good, CD, but things may be a little more uncomfortable than they had hoped.
Yeah, if you'd kept them out of the end zone there, this game's over. You've locked the door on them. Instead, it's still open a little bit, and they've got a puncher's chance.
And McPherson on for the extra point. And the lead is trimmed down to 10. So that drive, 12 plays in length, and it ends with a New England touchdown. So after the made field goal, here's McPherson to send this one away. Taking it about the 1. And they will wrangle it down a couple yards shy of the 30. And now Dallas gets set to take the field. Now there are 2 scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Back to throw. Nash. I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go 3 and out here and give the football right back because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
And this play comes to a halt at the 33, and obviously that's well short of the first down.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. Out now comes the Cowboys punter, as he'll punt it away for the 4th time today. Just a 2-yard return there following a punt of 48. And now out come the Patriots. Their defense was able to force the punt. That's the good news. But this is still a 2-score game, and they need points on this drive and in a relatively quick manner. Here's Jones on 1st and 10. He finds his man complete. That's Cook. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets this football out shy of the third. The middle taken in. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on 1st down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you've got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
There's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
Now a dump off here complete. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. No gain on the screen there at second down. Jones. Looking here for Smith downfield. And that went a little too high as it's knocked away and incomplete.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Jones. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up. Now Jones. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off at the 22. And they're going to take over right there at the 22-yard line. Well, it wasn't always pretty, but the interception there, that means that they should get out of here with a victory.
Yeah, this is not a game that they're going to preserve for posterity on defense, but they did finish it off, didn't they? They did make the winning play to close things out. They'll take that one and head to the locker room.
Here's the Dallas offense now heading back out onto the field. And a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now, defensively, they do have all three timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Another carry now for Madison. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. They'll run with Madison. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So some holding over on the left side of that O-line.
And I know for the guys trying to move those big defensive people, they'd love for them to stay in one spot, but they move around so quick and so fast that sometimes you just have to grab them.
They will get 4 yards here on the first down run, and that'll make it 2nd and 6. The Patriots will take their 3rd and final timeout as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming 2nd down play. And they take a knee. And with a 3rd and 13 here, the defense in a dime look. One final kneel down here as it comes inside the 42nd mark, and that should be enough to put this one on ice. On is the punt team now as this one sent away. We saw a lot of points go up in this one. Certainly defensively, stuff that they could look at on film, don't you think?
No doubt about it. And they've got to go back and check where the errors are, how they're going to fix them, and continue to get better at what they do. But they also need a little adjustment with their confidence. To give up that many points, even if you win a game, that can hurt you.
So for the Cowboys, they're setting themselves up as a major contender as they move to 8-1 now on the year. And they'll get another home date next week as the Raiders will come to town. Meanwhile, for New England, the loss will drop them to 6-3 now on the year. And they'll try to make amends next week as they host the New Orleans Saints. I'm Brandon Gaudin. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming you my dog and then you hold on me? Nowadays, they ain't showing real loyal. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If